that's stupid punk rock. I don't, you know, I just think of it as rock and roll because that's what it is.
You know, we took LSD, we took cocaine, we took vast amounts of marijuana.
What do you hate the most about the world?
Everything sucks.
What's your name?
Wimey.
Spoon.
Squid.
Filth.
My name's Sage.
I'm Troll.
Pinwheel.
And I'm Hamburger. But I got up and
I put that night. Spare quarter for disorder.
1, 2, fuck you! Fuck only one! Fuck him today! Fuck a $1 million movies with nothing to say!
Everybody spare a little bit of change to get another one of those.
How old was you when you started drinking? About 14.
12. 10, 11.
About 3.
Hi, Mom. Thanks for making me an alcoholic. I love you.
I live right here in this filth and garbage and slime that you see every day in L.A. And I enjoy it.
How long have you been homeless?
Off and on since 12.
Since I was 16.
14, I believe.
13.
I got kicked out of my house when I was 9 years old.
This city has become a lot more hostile and a lot less caring as time has gone by. I know it's a drastic difference.
My father's dead. My mom, she's in a shelter. I don't know where she is. I don't think she knows where I am.
So why did you leave home?
Physical abuse.
What would your dad hit you with?
His fist.
Chairs, his fists, whatever he can get his hands on.
People that decide to live on the streets, they know they can't exist in regular society. They can't go on. It's not because of them. It's because of what society's become. It's in decline. Falling apart.
Where are you all gonna be 5 years from now? Squid?
Drunk!
I'll probably be dead in 5 years from now. You guys won't miss us.
Yeah, no shit.
The Decline of Western Civilization, Part 3.